was diagnosed with FTD, we were both 29 years old and our son was 10 months. It has made me so determined that FTD will not have the final word in our family's story.
You are the backbone of AFTD. We appreciate your efforts to help this community find help and share hope.